Previously.
Hey, what's up, Dan?
Got a minute?
Yeah. Put him in hold.
Have a seat.
Want to see me?
Hey, yeah, both of you.
What's going on?
Gary Barnes wants a deal.
Are you telling me you want to plea bargain with the man who killed my sister?
No, I didn't say want to take the deal.
Then what are you saying?
I'd like to hear what he's offering.
Talk to him. He'll only talk to you.
Did you promise this guy 8 years?
I'm Michael Kirby. I'm with the
FBI. Yeah, I'm real familiar with the MO. Did you offer him 8 years for giving up?
No.
By the gate.
Well, then why is he here?
You of all people should know about the Bureau's interest in
Buford. I don't give a damn about the Bureau's interest anymore.
Look, I read about what happened at that meth house.
Exactly, you read about it.
Animal's still gonna do time. But Buford? Did we get both of them?
Buford's expanded his drug empire across state lines, all the way up to Canada. That makes him eligible to be tried under RICO laws. That buys mandatory life.
If we can get him.
You guys haven't so far.
Well, maybe if you had followed Bureau rules.
Bureau rules? I'm what's left of the victim's family. As far as I'm concerned, there are no deals.
Eligible for parole in 8.
No way parole in 8.
Sergeant Cruz, I handle the negotiation.
And if the information doesn't pan out, the deal is voided.
Because Animal here might be lying.
He pleads guilty to reckless endangerment. He gets 15 years. Eligible for parole in 12.
Done.